equations, math workbook take out. Open the page number 22. Page number 22. Take out your math workbook and open the page number 22. And the 13th one, short answer questions is there. Short answer question. Add using the column method. We have to add the numbers by using column method. 4 and 3. 4 and 3. We have to add 4 and 3 by using column method. Column method means we have to write the numbers one below the other. In column method, we are writing the numbers one below the other. See, first one, solution mark, 4 and 3. So, we are writing 4 and 3, one below the other. We are writing 4 below the, we are writing 3 below the 4. Okay, 4 below the 3, ones. This is the ones place. 4 plus 3, we are adding 4 plus 3. How should we add 4 plus 3? First number is 4. After 3 is second number. So, we have to take 3 fingers. Okay, 4. Here is the first number 4. We keep in our mind. After that, we have to take 3 fingers. 3 fingers. 4. 3 after. 4 after. We have to count 4 after. What is the first number? 4. So, we have to count after 4. After 4. 5. 6. 7. 5. 6. 7. So, 7. We got 7. Otherwise, you have to draw the lines. Okay. Here is the second number 3. So, you have to draw 3 lines. Okay. 4 after we have to count. Here is the first number 4. So we have to count after 4. After 4, 5, 6, 7. So we got 7. Okay. Write down 7 here. Okay. Next one. B1. We have to add 2 and 6. We have to add 2 and 6. And we have to write one below the other. We have to write below the 2. We have to write 6 below the 2. Okay, see? 2 and 6. So, 2 is the second, first number and 6 is the second number. So, we have to draw the 6 lines. Okay, how many lines we have to draw? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And next one, what is the first number? 2. So, we have to count after 2. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, we got 8. 2 plus 6 equal to 6. Sorry, 2 plus 6 equal to 8. Otherwise, you have to take out your fingers and do, okay? Here is a small number 2. And you have small number is 2 and the big number is 6. So, you have to take 2 fingers. And here is a big number 6. After 6, 7, 8. So, 8 is the answer. Okay, next one you see. Add using the vertical column method. These are the 2-digit numbers. Ma. We have to do the vertical column method. Have we complete this one? Shall I rub the board? Okay, children. Okay, add using the vertical column method. We have to add using vertical column method. First one, 43 and 24. Vertical column method means, first we are writing the numbers one below the other. 43 and 24 plus symbol. And after that, we are dividing tenses and onces. Left hand side, tenses and right hand side, onces. Where should we do first? We do the addition on the onces. Onces side, we have to do the addition. First, you have to do only onces. Okay. So, first one, 3 plus 4. 3 plus 4 means, what is the big number? 4. 4 is a big number. We have to draw the 4 lines. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the small number 3. After that, we have to count after 3. After 3, we have to count. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 3 plus 4 equal to 7. Okay. Here is the next number, see, 4 plus 2, after finishing one side, we are adding 10 side, okay, 4 plus 2 we are adding, here is the Second number 2. So we will draw the two lines. First number 4. After 4 we have to count. After 4, 5, 6. So 67. 67. 43 plus 24 equal to 67. Okay, have you understood, children? Okay, shall I have the board? Next one you see, B, 12 and 6, we have to add 12 and 6, what we have to add ma, we have to add 12 and 6, in vertical column method we are writing the numbers one below the other, and next we are dividing tenses, oneses, tenses and oneses, first we do the oneses side, 2 and 6, what is the small number here? 2 is a small number. So we are writing, drawing 2 lines. 1, 2. After 6. 6 is the big number. So we got after 6. After 6, 7, 8. After 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8. Next one, there is no number. No number means we are writing the same number. So 1. 1 is the number. So we are writing only 1. So 12 plus 6 equal to 18. 12 plus 6 equal to 18. Okay, have you understood? Yes. Okay, very short answer questions is there, ma? 15th one. Very short answer questions. So, Suruji has 2 balls and Jiri has 1 ball. Color the ball, total number of balls they have. Color the total number of balls. You have to color the total number of balls. Suruchi has 2 balls. How many balls? Suruchi has 2 balls. And Jiri has only 1 ball. So total number of balls. What is the big number here? 2. 2 is a big number. So we have to keep in our mind. After 1 is a small number. So we have to take only 1 finger. After we have to count after 2. After 2, 3. So total number of balls are 3. Total number of balls are 3. So we have to color 3 balls. 1, 2, 3. So color, children. Color these 3 balls. Okay. Total number of balls are 3. So we have to color 3 balls. Okay. Next one, short answer questions. Rahim has 12 hands. Rahim has 12 hands. And Shaji has 20 hands. How many hands? 20 hands. How many hands do they have in all? So we have to find the total. Total number of hands. Okay. So we have to do the addition. Addition. We are adding these two. So in tenses place you have to write 1. Onces place you have to write 2. And Shaji has 20. 20 means you have to write 2 in tens place and 0 in ones place. After that you have to add, okay. Onces means you have to add first onces side ma. So 2 plus 0. 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. If there is 0, 0 means you have to write the same number. Okay. So 2. You have to write same 2. After that you have to add 1 plus 2. Write on 2 finger. Draw 2 finger. 2 lines. Ma. You have to draw 2 lines. After that you have to count. 1 after. Here is the number 1. So you have to count after 1. After 1, 2, 3. So 3 to 32. 3 to 32. So 12 plus 20 equal to 32. So they have 32. 32 balls. 32 hats ma. 32 hats. Next one. Venki has 12 flowers. Turn the page. All of you turn the page ma. Venki has 12 flowers. And Kunjan has 11 flowers. Kunjan has 11 flowers. How many flowers do they have in all? We have to find the total number of flowers. Total number of flowers means we are adding these numbers, we are add these numbers, okay. Okay, see children, Venki has 12 flowers, 17th one, tenses, onces, tenses place, we have to write 1 and 1's is place we have to write 2. After that we have 11 flowers, 1's is place, 10's is place and 1's is place. Okay, after that we have to do the addition. Okay, first 1's is side we have to do. 1's is side means 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 means we have to draw the second number is 1. So we have to draw the one line. 2 after we have to count. Here is the number 2. So we have to count after 2. After 2 means 3. 3. Next 1. 1 plus 1. 1. 1. 1. 2. So 1 plus 1 equal to 2. 23. 12 plus 11 equal to 23. So Venki and Kanjur have, Kunjan have 23 flowers. So in that blank you have to write 23. 23 you have to write, okay? Have you understood, children? Okay, solve using vertical addition. We have to solve this using vertical addition. Shall I rub the board? Okay. Okay, solve using vertical addition. 18th Marma, we have to solve the sum by using vertical method. We have to solve the addition. 16 plus 10 plus 13. Okay, vertical method means we write the numbers one below the other. First number 16. What is the first number here? 16. And the second number 10. What is the last number? 13 plus. Okay, we divided the tenses and oneses. First we do the addition on the oneses side. 6 plus 0 plus 3. 6 plus 0 means nothing. And we are add these two numbers. 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3 means we draw the three lines. 6 after we have to count. 1. Sorry ma, 6 after means 6 after 7, 8 and 9. So 0 means here nothing. So 6 plus 3 equal to 9. So we write 9 here. After that 1, 2, 3. 1 means 1, 1, 1. 1 means 1, 2, 3. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 3. 39. 39. So here is a 39. Okay. 39. Right on. Next one. B1. What is the B1? 11 plus 11 plus 21. 11 plus 11 plus 21. What is the first number? 11. Second number? Also 11. Third number? 21. So we have to do the addition. First we divide the tenses and oneses. First oneses side we have to do the addition. Okay, 1, 1, 1. 3 oneses means 1, 1, 1. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we got 3. 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 3. After that 1 plus 1. 1, 1, 2. See, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we got 4, 43. So 11 plus 21 equal to 43. Okay, have you understood, children? 43. Okay. So tomorrow we will discuss the and remaining pages, ma. Okay. Today you have to practice all these pages. Okay. Check your answers once. Practice all these pages. Okay. Tomorrow I will meet you, children. Bye, ma.